Hello guys and welcome back to my channel, and today we are playing Princess Peach Showtime Part 3. Hope you guys enjoyed the last video I uploaded. So far this game has been incredible. Challenges have been, it's probably been like a little bit of a challenge, but not so much. But the game in its entirety is super cute, super colorful, and very entertaining. So as you can see, we have completed this floor. And so I'm not sure if we have to go down. No, that's the basement, I think. Let me see. Okay, so... yes, so we completed this floor. If we keep going down here, we'll hit the basement. So we gotta make a left. Oh, okay. So either way, if we was to go left or right, either way, it was a second floor. So, okay. Oh no, it's okay. Okay, so this is the third floor. All right. So I'm always choosing the theaters on the right. So this time I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna choose the ones on the left first. And this is Cowgirl at Dusk. I really like her cowgirl outfit. It was pretty cute. Mighty Mission Alien Invasion. Wow, that's pretty new. All right, let's take this one. This one is probably going to be very interesting.
Peach time.
Oh, I can't even save them. Uh-oh. Oh, wait a minute. I could have saved that one over there. Hold on a second. There we go. Nice. Thank you. Uh-oh, fire. Oh, wait. Huh. One of the hearts, it's okay. Yeah. All right, let's see what alpha we get now. I love her transformations. It's super adorable. Ooh, let's go! Yo, reminds me of Mega Man. Love it. Mighty Peach, nice. Okay. Oh wow, that's cool. I was wondering what I was supposed to do with this boss. It's giving Marvel's Avenger. Oh, I'm like, I'm trying to get in there too. Oh my god, they gave her a rocket. Oh! Yes. Oh. Oh my god, I got like 2 hearts left. Uh-oh. How the hell? How am I supposed to hit him? Oh. Oh, I had to grab his hand. Got there.
Thank you very much.
Oh, mighty dress. Let's go. I gotta go visit the shop. I gotta see the different patterns that we got for her dresses now. Okay, let me go down to the shop first and see. Oh wait, is this the basement? Oh jeez. Oh no, here we go. No, we gotta keep going all the way down to the first floor actually. Ooh, that's the Fang dress. We got the polka dot, the horizon stripe dress, the vertical stripe dress, the, what is it, disco dress, the special sword fighter dress, gradient, and two-tone. Oh. I want to do something kind of different. Hold on a second. Yeah, let's do the disco dress. Cowgirl at dusk. The horse came right on time. Oh. Let's go. Ooh, let's go. Oh shit. Oh, wow, come on. Oh, come on. I don't have any more barrels. Oh, wow. That was a star right there. I mean, a sparkle. It's okay. Oh. Oh, come on. There you go. Oh. Yeah, we were only missing one sparkle. Shit. It's okay.
Well, shucks. Thank you.
Cowgirl ribbon. Oh, okay. Okay, now let's do the ones on the right.
Let's go.
Ooh, Melody of the Sea.
Peach time.
This is so adorable. Look at this. Aw. Oh, they're little mermaids. Aw. They're all under there. Oh, that's a turtle. This is super cute. Look at everybody waiting in line like they're trying to get in the club. That's so funny. Let's see what we transform into. Mermaid Peach. Yo, she looks so cute. Aww.
Oh.
I swear to God, it's like playing Kingdom Hearts when I was playing as Sora in his mermaid form. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. There's always something. Wait, how do I? That is super weird. How do I, So it's wherever the fishes are that I can control them with my voice. Oh, wait. No, 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 put it back. Oh, hold on. They're supposed to push that thing up there. Oh, I see now. There you go. Well, let me see the controls before I mess it up. Holding B, tilt toward the fish as they swim to you. Oh, okay. Wow, I didn't even get a star for that. That's okay. I tried. I didn't know if I was supposed to hold the joystick or tap it every time the fish came towards me. All right. Let's go to the next one. Welcome to the spooky party. Showtime. Oh my gosh. We're back with Baker Peach. Oh, the pasilla! Please give a sweet. Yeah, bacon cookies in here and cake was really nice. Hey. Over here, that's why. Oh, we got a perfect A's. Stop playing. Nice. Oh, gosh, we gotta keep baking. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh, that was it. I was trying to keep baking. I was so into it. I hope we have enough stars to open up that middle door. Is this the finale? Oh, yeah, it is. Let's go. That was a really cute challenge. That was really cute. Baking everybody cookies. Thank you. Oh, that's a cat. That looks like the Cheshire cat from Alice in Wonderland. Projector cat. Okay. There you go. Oh, shit. All right, so floor number 3 is actually completed. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, what happened now? Also, there's actually four floors and a basement. Okay. I mean, I don't mind walking up the stairs, to be honest. So, but okay. So this is the fourth floor, huh? Okay. Oh, we're dressed as the thief again. Like Mario. Are you serious? Wow. Okay, whatever. Oh, perfect. Thank you. I'm like, where do I go? I'm not gonna lie, the theaters are getting a little harder and harder. Yes. Just a little bit.
Thank you.
Oh, we're back to Ninja Peach? Let's do it. Let's do it. Okay. Oh, come on. Thank you. Okay. Actually, I wasn't even supposed to be here. Oh my god. There we go. Oh my god. Okay. Oh shit. I was trying to jump. Thank you. Wait, what does he say? You can make use of the rotating walls up ahead. Oh, okay. Oh, crap. There we go. Ta Oh, what the? Come on. Man, that was a little challenging there. I think because we're getting towards the end of the game, it's like now it's a little bit challenging. But it's all good. I like it. All right, let's do the ones on the right. The case of the rainy day plot. Let's go. Are we gonna be Sherlock Holmes again? Right there. It's so funny that this guy just moves it there. Thank you. Oh. Thank you. Oh, I got it right. Let's go. I knew it. Because the other guy said that there was somebody that was stepping over a puddle, and then I seen the footprints on the floor. She covered herself with a newspaper. Oh my God. Oh, wait. I'm trying to figure out which door is it. Oh. I don't know how I guessed that one, but... Yeah, I wanted to keep investigating in that office.
Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Look, the key's right here. There it is. Oh my God. Did he trip and fell and then I picked it up and threw it? Oh my God. That was funny.
Case closed. Thank you so much.
I wonder where that last sparkle was. A Kung Fu Fatal? Really? So we're gonna see Peach in her fighting outfit? Let's see. Oh, I thought they were good people. Wait, what's over here? Oh, there was nothing here. Oh, there was. Look at that. Yeah. Oh no. What's here? Oh, I thought that was like a secret room or something. Here we go. Let's see. My God, I love this outfit. Love it. Oh, God damn. Oh, hold on a second. It's one-on-one fight against a powerful foe. Press B at the right time to kick. Okay. Ooh. Let's go. She looks so cute. Oh my God. Ha! Oh shit. Let's go. Mother effer. Jesus, let me get the coins. Oh, you ass. What the? Oh, wait, I could go here. Oh my God, how did I fall? What? Oh, I need that heart.
Soon, my heart. young bimbo, yunya imashi.
Thank you. Okay, that was good. That was good. Let's go. I actually like this this theater. The Kung Fu one, it was actually pretty fun. I mean, all of them are fun. I'm a Kung Fu master. I'm not afraid of some door. I hope we have enough sparkle.
Sparkle, sparkle.
Is that a dog or a lion? Or a bear. Oh, that looks like a lion. Spalion. Okay. Oh. Oh, shit. There we go. Serious? Wow. Finally. Finally. Oh shit. Oh my God. Oh God. Oh, I think I'm supposed to hit it up. But that's the thing. They're like on the opposite sides up there. Like, how am I supposed to... Oh, come on. What? This one is kind of hard. I'm not gonna fight. Finally. Time, damn. Those projectiles were kind of tricky. So floor number 4 is officially completed. Let me see. Oh, actually, wait. We can actually use the elevator now. Do we have to? Oh, wait a minute. No, there's not. There's actually more floors. Oh, shoot. Let me see what's in the basement. Oh, so we can actually, because we can actually save, like, the actual, like, spirit that comes with that power, with the outfit, so.
On the job. Tink!
Oh, come on, bro. Please, please do not. I got like one heart left. God. A little challenging, but damn. Oh shoot, I knew there was a boss fight coming. Oh, come on. Oh, thank you. Nice. That was a cool challenge right there. It was cool.
Yes. Piece of cake. Thank you.
Listen, I tried to get in those goddamn sparkles. That's so cool. Okay, so this might be the last floor. I'm not really too sure. Also, we just completed floors 3 and 4 today in this video. And so I'm not sure how long I have until I actually beat the game, but the game overall has been so good. I keep saying this in all my videos. It's been quite challenging now that we're getting to the end of the game, but it's been pretty good. I've been challenging myself in these scenes, but it's all good. And I can't wait to upload maybe it's the final video or maybe the fourth video to Princess Peach Showtime. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. What's up?